Inside, she could hear the busy workmen hammering and sawing wood. Honey ran into the house to watch and to see what Mommy and Daddy were doing. "Where will I sleep?" she asked them. "I'll show you," said Mommy, taking her by the hand. Down the hall was a bright, cheery room with plenty of space for her toys and furniture. "Is this my closet?" she asked, pulling the sliding doors open and shut. "I like this. Now I can play elevator operator." "Slippery sliding closet doors, I'll pretend that I'm in the stores. Opening elevator doors, closing them kerplunk." "That's a good game to play when the closet is empty," said Mommy. "But once there are clothes inside, you won't have room.